Now, museums and archaeological sites across Greece have stayed open late into the night for people to enjoy August's full Sturgeon Moon. Have a look at this. The full moon first appeared on Saturday, but for anyone who didn't have time to appreciate it fully, it will reach what scientists call peak illumination on Sunday night. Moons are often given their names by Native American tribes, and the Sturgeon Moon is named after Sturgeon caught in the US Great Lakes in late August.